He fake passed and got an open look. He didn't convert, but that was a good job because Wisconsin was playing the scouting report.
Carter Gilmore bags his fifth three of the year for a Badger lead.